That didn't take long. Unfortunately for us, Congressman Ron Barber fits right in Washington, D.C. While Arizona families are trying to live within their means, Ron Barber voted against balancing our budget. He even voted to allow congressmen to fly first class on the taxpayers' dime. Out of touch Arizona Congressman Ron Barber. Fewer jobs for us, first class airfare for him. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.